gonna jump right into it.
Because I accidentally hit A.
Still alive. Weather boost and rock grunts and shinies, of course. We already know all the shots of weather boost. Yoink. You don't want to touch this. I have a shiny tantrum already. And it's no good to us against Solgaleo. Has better boost right now. Prairie fighting poison. No others around. Let's see. Pick up an item. I won't say no. physical attacker, so that's no good. I'll take leftovers. Get some heals. It's easier to follow my elevator. Mm-hmm. I'll stick with what I've got. Although I have nothing that I can do much to Solgaleo. And that's not going to change anytime soon. Unless Sceptile has something. I'll stick with lefties. Thank you. Good night, Wartortle. What you got from Septile? Nothing. I think we're only one life down. Not too bad. Bez can take that. Twitter for that last task. Retweet my phone code. No shiny. No shiny. No shiny. And I still can't find my friend code on my Twitter. That was always a good show. Richard, please. Dark up on the right there. And Blazing's right there too. Piss off, Discord spam. I will take an expert belt, please. Mara worked to cut Carrie's throat chop, so I might actually take this. Nullified an overlord. I suppose at least one of us got it. Yeah, it's good.
Friend and tree grunts.
Gigaporn and Sand Team gone. Yeah, so I started lashing out. Lantern got a Dynamax. What have you got? I would like to add enough. Ground on the left, same option, really. No, that's slow, bro. Carry flamethrower. Gotta beware. Muscle band would be good. I think I have a fighting type move for this. I don't think I got double edge and you get impact.
Thank you.
I'll take the recharge. Rather than Greco. Two war types and take the ground. don't think this actually drops did much. Try to get this burn where Scorching Sands, then start shadow punching, use the muzzle band. shield there. Okay.
That's a dark types. But one's a Grim Snarl. Okay, from that one. Go bug.
Yeah.
fighting with berries this way, so might as well.
Going dark. You Pick my target. Let's see what you guys want to do first. Okay, I'm good. So let's turn to Dynamax as well. No, I need a king. That's okay as well. Because I'm using your attack stat, not mine. Should let someone else Dynamax. Anyone in the tree will swim in grand. I mean, I've got fellow players for days. So it shouldn't take too much longer. Can't screw with paralysis though. It's either paralysis or a miss. Turn your force life loss, I think. Damn. We're a needle king. Yeah, two lives gone. Solgaleo's not playing around no more. Maybe take his moves now. If I still won't look at fire spin. Again, using your attack start. That does nothing to me. Why aren't you getting in the ball? Motherfucker. God damn it. Fucking bright powder, Solgaleo. Why won't you stay in the fucking ball? No one get caught. So the shiny charm being a thing is bullshit, right? A 1 in 100 chance. Meehole. Yeah, players. Don't like any of these. These are getting swapped out. Burfree is okay for healing. Two darks up this way. Nope, never mind, Gumbug. Ooh, Santa Scorch. That'll actually work well. Oh, I should probably start healing. Sorry, Fairlings. I should have healed you by now. No, I didn't see them as well. Kind of pointless me doing it too. Oh, never mind, I'm dead. I'm not into this run at all. Two healers, so I'll take the time to scorch. Over the berries, left failings.
Sharpedo might have something for Solgaleo. Oh, I could be in danger here, so you're gonna have to look after me. Hello, do I have a scare shot or something? Scare smack, that's the one. No, I don't. Not have any bug type moves. Shame. Easier. Patricia takes this. Or replace Phalanx. Both of those could be in trouble. Cool.
Shane. Shane is a physical attacker. Except for Swart Fire Spell. And my last round is G-Max. Couldn't even get a shiny for our trouble. Let's go run to the toilet real quick and then we'll do a couple more runs. We'll be right back. great selection. We have no type advantages there at all. I'm gonna try to get to the backpacker. Just in case it has an EV light. It's a shiny chin show, I think. It is. Excellent. Our dry streak for shinies has ended. And we have a shiny lantern as well, so that's a full line. I will take it. Him. go, backpacker. Evia light, please. Oh, perfect. Called it. I ain't dying. Although the expert belt would be nice as well for foul play. Try to get paralysis off. Here's the Paralysis. Now we start file playing. Lots of horses tonight. Be nice if one was shiny. God, this thing is going to be last run as well. We can end happy that we got to change out. And Chinchou is all we got today. Oh well.